And so this is with Venom Delta again. I think Venom Delta wants to try different move speed with Hyper Speed. I'm not sure what will happen, but it's worth investigating. This could be hilarious. Could you get a 10 move speed unit? Don't think so. I don't think you could quite get up there. You might be able to get a 9 move speed unit though, or at least an 8. Seven-minute game of Black and White Man almost makes me wish for a round system. Although I don't know how hard that would be for Sun, because removing upgrades can be a pain from a programming perspective, I think, in this engine. I know that Honajazi, Ricky did it though, so I don't know, I could ask him. Well, let's see what we get. Oh, we're split on the move speed, so I don't know, it might randomize. It randomized to normal move speed. I think this was an I think
There
this
you
game mode
are.
is an indirect nerf to MD Tank. Let's see. It actually is probably a lot bigger for Valerian. The only problem with his move speed is that the air units drift into the towers a little bit more.
I am honored by your trust. What is it? Upgrade complete.
Uh-oh.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Oh god, he doesn't have the move speed to catch them. Oh goodness. Oh, Valerian. All right.